Hi everyone, Dan Ranella here, Ranella Prosthetics and Orthotics. One of the questions that we get sometimes from patients is, do you make AFOs for adults? And the answer to that is yes. It's not just my company. You don't have to come to see us, for example. You could go see anybody for an AFO brace that has a license in orthotics and prosthetics. That's the bottom line, and that's the truth that's going to help you. Obviously, we would love to see a patient for an AFO. We think that they're great devices. But in the end, the AFOs, if you're asking if they do make them for an adult, the answer is yes. If you're going to try to do this yourself, I have to try to talk you out of that because it can backfire. Getting one online, for example, you're just going to be guessing at what's the appropriate height, and you're going to be guessing at how long the foot should be and things like that. Just to kind of help you out, I'm just trying to help you avoid those problems. Most orthotists see an adult usually when they see a patient. You can see a child as well. We see children all the time. It's not a problem. But yes, these AFOs can be made for adults, can be made for children. The sizing of which, I would just say, if you go online and try to do this yourself, try not to guess. I would actually go see someone called an orthotist, O-R-T-H-O-T-I-S-T, and you can search for them online, etc. But These AFO braces can be made for adults all the time. A lot of instruction actually comes with these two, and that's another reason why you should see an orthotist instead of going online. Or if there's a problem, what are you going to do? You know what I'm saying? It's good to have someone you can go see if there's a problem. Adults are definitely seen for AFO braces, children too. They can be basically made for anyone. They're made for animals even, you know, dogs and cats and things like that. So why not an adult? I hope that information helped you. Good luck to you. And we hope to see you walking better soon.